We met through Alicia and Calvin, who is the usher, and another friend of ours, Beth, who we'll find later tonight. And we went on a Wednesday night, and the moment I saw her, I said, I gotta see her again. So we had a great night out together, and at the end of the day, I asked for a number and gave her a call. Since the day I met Anna, I have had no desire other than to see you every day since then. And now I know that we'll be able to do that, and every day together will end up being forever for the rest of our lives. Anna has never hesitated to love me, and I could never ask for anything more. And I've loved becoming your best friend over the past few years. And the exciting part is this is only the beginning for us. Success can be measured in a number of different ways, but I feel that success is measured based on the quality of relationships that you have in your friends and family. And we're looking around at this crew tonight and how excited we've been to have everybody here in this room. It's been truly unbelievable thinking how many faces that we're going to see tonight that remind us of great memories, wonderful celebrations, and loving moments along our lives.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not self-seeking. It is not prone to anger. Love does not rejoice in what is wrong, but rejoices with truth. There is no limit to love's forbearance, to its trust, its hope, its power to endure.
As I look at Anna today, I can't help but reflect on all the years since she was born, that I was lucky enough to watch her grow and become the beautiful woman that she is today. She captured my heart on the day she was born, and it has continued to ever since. This day marks the end of Anna's journey as my little girl and the beginning of Anna and Kyle's journey together as husband and wife. Your life together is just starting, and it will take many turns along the way, but you'll always have each other. And Anna, remember, this old heart will always be there for you.
I, Kyle, take you, Anna, to be my wife.
I, Anna, take you, Kyle, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
The days of my life.
Today to celebrate Kyle and Anna, basically just make it their day, whatever they want to do, take a bunch of pictures to remember it, and then we're going to go and do our best to celebrate in style at the party. I'm hoping not to totally mess up my speech.
Kyle, I'm truly honored to be here today to help you celebrate, because you have been a great, real, true friend to me and to so many other people in this room. It occurs to me that it's really a neat thing to say that you really are truly proud of your friends. Anna, you are a wonderful, caring girl. You have a great sense of humor. Most importantly, you get along perfectly with my good friend, Kyle. Kyle and Anna, I love you guys. I want you to know that along with everybody in this room, we're there with you to the very end. To both of you, cheers.